Hello and welcome to another episode of Financial, Analytical, Knowledgeable and Economic News, also known as Fake News, where everything is fake and nothing is real. My name is Arnab Tamswamy, your host, and you are watching Fake News. In this week's news, a man on TikTok shared his heartbreaking story where he found out that his own son that he helped raise turns out to be his own uncle because his girlfriend had an affair with the man's own grandfather. We can say that his family tree does not branch out, it forms a complete circle. His family would be a nightmare if they came as a case study in a CAT paper. If X is your father and Y is your uncle and X and Y are the same person, then who are you? In food related news, a man from Miami broke into a Burger King at 2 a.m. in the night to eat gallons of cooking oil. The police tried to stop him from drinking it by grabbing his neck, but as you can see, that man has no neck. He looks like if Jabba the Hutt from Star Wars took a human form. America had to invade Iraq to find gallons of oil. Who knew all they had to do was break into a Burger King at 2 a.m. in the night? America, you never fail to amaze me. Now on to our reporter Ramaswamy for some weather related news.
Sir, as you can see, lot of rain coming, mostly water droplets. Sir, बारिश में क्यों खड़ा करके मेरे को रिपोर्ट करा रहे हो? You could have done this from my office, sir.
Shut up and stand in the rain, Ramaswamy, if you don't want to get fired.
The weather is at optimum temperature and the humidity is 46.8 temperature degrees.
Classic Ramaswamy. More on technology news. A man sent a woman more than 10,000 messages in under 12 days. That's more than 800 messages in a day. As indecent as this guy looks, he did not give her a call even once. Because as they say, if it is textable, don't call. Instead, send them 10,000 messages in 12 days. But what do you say in 10,000 messages? I think you run out of things to say and at one point you just write down things that you want.
I love you, Sangeeta.
Kanda, batata, dal.
Mujhe chhodke mat jana.
Din bar.
I love such people. As long as such weird people exist, so will this show. My name is Arnab Kamswamy and you are watching Fake News. See you next time with more and more weird news.